myself to this dungeon. This dungeon's easy. I might kill myself because I am the worst player that you have to offer. What's
an old acquaintance among the hidden tells me that a Seraph complex recently powered on for the first time since the collapse. Shortly thereafter, Vex incursions were reported. Anna flagged the site as a potential pillory bunker. If the Vex gain access to its systems, they'll use it to wrest Rasputin submine data away from us. It would be catastrophic.
You've
landed at the source of the complex's Aug supply. Centuries in Martian rust have done this place no kindness. Our window of opportunity is short. Aug surges destabilize the complex, and Vex are breaching the command matrix. Go. Outside the Black Garden. They're a fanatical sect of programming devoted to the darkness, or rather the witness. The Ishtar Collective, a Seraph complex. Peculiar. They were rivals in the Golden Age. This wasn't just a pillory site, it was a joint research facility. Focused on extrasolar colonization efforts. The Sol Divisive have been scouring research logs. They were looking for something more than to imprison Rasputin submines.
Information stored here, but could it be linked to my visions? Why else would the witness be interested in these files?
One specific jump. It's utterly painful. I haven't fallen down yet. But okay, yeah. I have one. I'm pretty sure I fell in like a non-solo fall setting. I'm the most sure about that. I might have just not. Scoutler. I have been doing this all day.
The Vex mine remains in this terminal like an open door.
It's
using the
tower's
arrays to connect with installations across Sol. This must be in preparation to imprison the submines. Red.
Okay. Now for this. Solo. Yeah, let's start. I don't need a flag. I hate you so much. I don't have the buff anymore.
Baby. Let's go, I sidearm, let's go!
off.